Drone foxes overhead a calm Lake Erie after a Sunday storm turned into a night of terror for one man forced to cling to a capsized sailboat.
He was in the water a lot, so he was treading water for a very long time.
Port Clinton police say the Fostoria man was stranded about 4 nautical miles offshore, alone and treading water for 12 hours.
Eventually, he was able to throw his leg around to the other side of the boat and kind of like freewheely it, he said, and lay on top of the boat, but the waves were still coming up over him, so he was swallowing a lot of water.
Police say the man was sailing from a Canadian island to Put-in Bay and was trying to head back towards Port Clinton when he got caught in a storm.
When he saw the weather coming in, he could have grabbed his life jacket, put it on, and started heading towards shore.
The next day, a crew from the Fisherman's Wharf, a commercial fishing boat business, saw something in the lake that caught their attention.
I think I had just a moment of, oh God.
Once rescued, the boat's captain described the victim as talkative. He says he told the crew he got caught in a squall at 8 Sunday evening. The captain found him around 7:30 Monday morning.
We saw the light and saw what didn't look right. So just kind of curiosity went and looked at it. It wasn't that far off course, and curiosity paid off.
Police say the man was not wearing a life jacket and due to his overturned sailboat could not make a mayday call. Although these types of rescues are rare, police say they've happened more this summer than in recent memory.
We actually had another jet skier who fell off a jet ski, and she had no boat, no jet ski to hang on to. She was just in her life jacket treading water all night. So this has actually happened twice now, where people have been rescued alive, and thank God they've been okay.
In Port Clinton, Maya Balai, Fox.